everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we'll learn how to make pom-poms. For that you will need a wool and a scissor and a fork. So first we'll take thread. Hold it like this and wrap it. Wrap it until you are satisfied. Now, I'm happy with the thickness, so I'll cut it here. Now, cut long thread. At this midpoint, we'll insert this. With the help of scissor, and hold it and turn it and pull it here. Here we'll make a tight knot. It has to be very tight. Done. Just remove from here like this, and you will have something like this. Now we'll cut from here. Take your scissor. And do the same to the other side. Yeah, it's done. Now we'll shape it by trimming the ends. It will take some time to finish it. Our pom-pom is ready. Tee-hoo. So cute pom-poms. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. And please comment me below. Okay, bye. See you again.